Welcome to Lily's World.
Hey guys, we're back with another video. For those of you who don't know, I'm Mommy.
I'm Lily.
And I'm Daddy.
Back to Lily's World. So what are we doing today?
We're gonna put my babies in a stroller and go for a walk.
All right, so let's get going. It's so nice out here today. So happy to be outside. Tired of being in the house during this quarantine time. So, what's your baby's name?
This one is Drake, and that one's Pumpkin.
Oh, nice name for your baby. I love this stroller.
Me too.
So beautiful outside. He's his new scooter. Uh-oh. Have some problems with these bumps on the block. It's okay. You got this, right, buddy? My little jet. She's walking so fast. I love days like this. Don't you love days like this, guys?
Yes.
Love it. Gotta wait for Jay. Keep up, buddy. Let's go. Cool. Come on, baby. See some flowers on our walk. Pretty. When we cross the street, what do we do first? All right, good job. Do you see any cars to the right?
Nope.
Do you see any cars to the left that are moving?
Nope.
There we go. All right, it's safe to go. Go ahead, baby. You want to take yours off too?
Alright. And
guys,
in case it's raining, you can do this.
Yes. So the babies don't get wet, right?
Yeah. Because I put on new clothes.
Hi, babies. Feeling good on this walk?
And look, he's holding the blanket.
Aww. So cute. She's such a good mama. Isn't she, guys? You gonna show me a trick? Show me.
What is that, silly?
You stopping? So, come which on. Way are we gonna go?
Left
or right?
Left. I know my way home.
Good job. Good memory. Come on, Jay.
I'm gonna go to the park.
You wanna go to the park? We can't go today, buddy.
Walk? Yes. What are you about to do now?
strawberry growing. Nice. Can't wait to eat them. Mm-mm, good. Yes. Your favorite.
My babies and me are going to go shopping.
Looks like baby Drake is loving the seesaw.
Yeah.
I was so thirsty outside. Now it's time for a test. I'm gonna see if you guys follow directions. They're so good when I walk following directions and walking outside. Let me see. Don't need it, okay? I'll be right back. Lili was a good listener. Her candy is still here. Candy is still here, but JJ's. He didn't listen. Oh, JJ. Oh, I'm sad JJ didn't listen, but because Lili listened, she gets to eat her candy. Don't be sad, Jay. Maybe next time you'll be a better listener, right? You'll be a better listener next time? It's okay, baby. I was just joking, Jay. You can eat all the Skittles you want. You know that, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thanks for watching. I hope you subscribe. Remember, be a good listener.